11月29日，在首届中国国际供应链促进博览会现场，来自四川的多家清洁能源领域企业在清洁能源链展区秀出新技术、新产品。东方电气风电股份有限公司展示东方电气的陆上、海上风力发电机组，通威集团展示其高纯金硅太阳能电池及组件，以余光一体为主的光伏电站系统。四川亚联氢能科技股份有限公司重点展示风光电制氢技术。
本次链博会呢，我们集团带来了这个 G12R 的一个产品，这个产品它主要是它的一个电池片的一个尺寸和常规的一个不同，所以我们称为 G12R。 首先它的一个版型功率比较高，另一个的话它在那个运输等各方面都是有一些优势的，所以整体来说的话，它可以让我们的一些光伏项目的一些系统成本能进一步的一个降低。针对于海外市场的话，我们推出了一些小版型的一些产品嘛，来应对海外的一些对于尺寸有要求的一些的产品。
四川是中国最大的清洁能源基地，国家重要的清洁能源装备研发制造基地，水电装机容量、发电量、天然气产量全国第一，在中国乃至全球清洁能源发展格局中具有重要地位。在链博会的配套活动中国四川清洁能源国际推广大会上，多位外宾表达了与四川在清洁能源领域开展合作、分享机遇的意愿。
We are talking with world leader Chinese companies to establish Azerbaijan's net zero emission industrial park. We are also interested in establishing a solar panel manufacturing plant in Azerbaijan. In this regard, we are looking forward to cooperating with relevant companies from Sichuan province.
Both China and the UK have made rapid progress in recent years for clean energy development, and I believe there is significant opportunity for cooperation between our two countries. China has scale and a huge capacity, whereas the UK has a strong export expertise. We can work well together, and indeed we must, as climate change will affect everybody. I believe that Sichuan and the UK will find those opportunities to collaborate and cooperate.
Thanks to hydropower and increasingly due to wind and solar power, Sichuan's power mix is already much more sustainable than in other places. Already today, China is the most important provider of solar PV, wind turbines, and electric vehicles globally. Sichuan province is an important province for the energy transition.And Sichuan can be a role model driving the energy transition elsewhere.
土耳其驻华大使伊斯梅尔·穆萨今年六月曾到访四川成都，他对四川以及中国的发展速度印象深刻。他表示非常期待与中国开展清洁能源合作。
Our country has launched the construction of two nuclear power plants, and we hope that the third one will be in cooperation with our Chinese friends.Please let me emphasize once again that Turkey is willing to cooperate with China for the construction of the third power plant. I firmly believe that cooperation with Chinese companies for the construction of the third power plant in our country will have a multiplier effect in other bilateral areas.Of our collaboration.